When Andrea Ramsey wrote Letter from a Girl to the World, she adopted the text from 7th and 8th grade singers of a treble choir in Arkansas. As we did text analysis and chorus, we discovered a lot of links between our concerns and the concerns of our younger counterparts. You'll hear the altos emulate an upright drum, such as a turbano, throughout the piece. The harmonies are split between 2, 3, or 4 voices, depending on the particular musical passage. The spoken words you hear near the end are our own. Please enjoy.